Greetings, fellow Earthlings, welcome back to the Force 2. We are continuing with the mission scenario independent quick missions. Next mission at hand is Mission Helping Hand. This takes place in West Africa, 0940 hours in the morning. The skies are clear as ever. Enemy forces have been raiding villages across the Lielle River. Raid the enemy camp and destroy their power generator. And that's what we're here to do, to take out the damn generator. I mean, a simple sniper could do that. Why do you need Delta Force to be there? And more importantly, do we have artillery mission authorizations or not? Is what I want to know. Let's go ahead and address the briefing.
Opposition forces have been raiding villages along the Lielle River for the last 2 weeks. Command wants these raids stopped immediately. You are ordered to infiltrate the enemy's main camp and disrupt their communications. Alpha and Charlie teams will insert east of the primary objective. They are tasked with raiding the camp and destroying the power generator. Bravo will be inserted north of the extraction point. Bravo's job is to secure the extraction point for Alpha and Charlie by eliminating any troops at the docks. Bravo will then commandeer one of the boats and all three teams will proceed upriver for rendezvous with Black Widow.
So let me translate all of that for you. What it means is that Bravo 1 will have to take care of all perimeter patrols and assault the camp, destroy the power generators, commandeer a boat, and get to the extraction all by himself, because Alpha and Charlie will be dead before they ever get to do any of that. Yeah. Seems strange, seems like an odd mission. I can't really tell much from the briefing, except for the only thing is that why is the damn extraction point so far? I mean, if we are eliminating all hostiles, why can't we just stay there? Why do we have to take the boat and get there? Unless there are, of course, more hostiles along the way, is what I'm guessing. Or more boats along the way, perhaps. Anyhow, I'll change my gear to take the info carbine with the grenade launcher. We are not going suppressed. Extra ammo is good, and, well, how about I take loss instead to take get rid of the generators? Because from what you can see here, there are like two objectives here, two generators. Those are most likely not neutral vehicles, so sorry about that. So yeah, as you guys can tell, there are like two generators right here. So basically, we will be taking a law instead to get rid of the generators. Hopefully that would be enough. It should be enough. The generators aren't meant to be that durable. And we have a SOCOM 45. Button number 3.
Bravo, clear the egress route. Take out anyone on this side of the river.
So there's a lot of pressure on Bravo 1's shoulders. And yeah, we just need to be a little careful with our approach. Really? You saw me already. Switching to single fire mode, there will be a couple coming over this side right now. Yeah, they're there. On cue. Son, if I had to spend 3 rounds just to get you once, I would have kept it in burst fire mode. But then I suppose that was on me. Sloppy shooting part, I mean. I think that guy's been hit. There should be a guy coming around from the right up ahead. Terminator walking to me. Yeah, some of these guys are, well, strange to say the least. But strange to program, there he is. Reloading. Yeah, we have to kill everybody there as well. We can't just go there, destroy the generators and get out. We have to make sure everybody at the objective is dead. And that guy's dead. Should be another guy right here. Dead. All I ever wanted was you guys to die. Now there are folks on over on the other side of the river there. Dead. Dead. And dead. Probably, I mean, they were probably an objective for later, but we decided to deal with them now itself. I think that is an enemy. I can't tell for certain. That's fine, we'll head closer to them and start shooting from there instead. There's nobody inside of this hut except for that one guy though. So we're cool as far as this hut is, itself is concerned. Any more enemies over here? Can't see any. This one guy there. Zeroing in for 400 meters. Dead. Is that a person? No, it does not seem to be. Okay. Up the hill we go. And at this point, I'm just trying to get rid of all the enemies inside the
Bravo, boats. King 6. There's a patrol boat headed upriver, your position.
Well, I say let it come. We will deal with it when it arrives. There's also another guy at the butt, near the butt of the boat there. Thought there should be, thought as much. There's supposed to be him, but at least one more guy there. The reason I'm crawling is because there are way too many enemies here to, count, and it would be wise to maintain a bit of caution, a level of caution, while approaching these targets. Like for example that guy there. Almost did not see him. A lot of other people like that, like in the... And my plan is essentially simple. Once I've eliminated the outskirts of enemies, we head in and demolish all the ones that are still remaining inside the buildings. Pretty simple plan, nothing too fancy. I can't see the boat coming from there, maybe it's coming from there? I can't tell where the boot is coming from. Alpha and Charlie are reportedly in a firefight over there. I can't tell what they're fighting over, but they are in a firefight over there. Enemy. Thank you for the distraction, Alpha. Approaching objective Corinth. Oh, there's the boat. Okay. That guy's hit. Any other people in there? Should be at least one more person on the boat. I wonder why that guy's already dead. The one in front of the boat, I mean. Wait, who's that? There's somebody with his hands played out. It's strange. The boat exploded, but the people inside the boat did not die. There's somebody sitting there like a hostage. I wonder who that is. We're not gonna shoot him. Might be hostage. Ah, so that's where the boat was coming here. Because there's a third dock for another boat. Let's see if it poops out any reinforcements. Maybe one? That is one of the guys that I do not want to shoot just yet. Somebody started shooting at me from there. Well, this boat apparently. I can't tell where they are, but they are there somewhere. Somewhere here apparently. Oh, there you are. Yeah, you should really be careful about the friends you make. I don't really see anybody in those boats there, so... In that boat over there, so I'm just gonna let that boat be. I don't know who was piloting it, but... We'll just chalk it up to... Suspension of disbelief. Should be a couple of bad guys in here.
Bravo, King 6, clear the buildings!
Somebody shooting at us. Oh, I see who you are. Gotcha. Gotcha good, didn't I? That's a hostage. That is clearly a hostage. I do not want to take that guy. I don't know who I just shot at, but I shot at somebody. That guy has been eliminated. Move on to boat to capture, clear all hostels. The thing is, all hostels have not been cleared yet. So yeah, I need to procedurally sweep all these houses, including this barn here. And the thing is, I can't really see any enemies from over on this side. Here's to hoping that there's no enemy behind me that's gonna get me. Don't see any enemies in front of me. I just want to make sure that there aren't any enemies inside the boat either. I see an enemy there. Shot to death. No enemies inside this barn. There should be an enemy somewhere in here. Let's just toss a grenade. Oops, too far. That was supposed to explode you lot, what the fuck happened? That should have taken care of anybody that was still inside the barn, but you never know how things work in this game. We just need to go from door to door and eliminate anybody who might be there. Ah, I see you. I like the bullet penetration mechanic in this game. Reportedly, there's another guy behind me. That's what intelligence says anyway. I can't tell where he is, but there is somebody behind me. Ah, there you are. Somebody over there and somebody over there in front of me, actually. That boat is, according to intelligence at least, clear. Okay, summiting this little hill. That is what seems to be a hostage. But there is a bad guy in there, in that building. I'm just gonna toss a grenade in there. Just to be sure. And are you like the general or something? What's going on here? Are you saying you're a civilian? I doubt that, but I will take your word for it. Yeah, this guy is like sticking with me, so I'm not gonna shoot him just yet. I see you. Okay, switching to the grenade launcher. And I'm going to try and make sure that everybody here is dead.
King 6, this is Charlie 1. The base is secured.
Yeah, this is like just this one guy here.
Acknowledge, Charlie. Break. King 6, the Black Widow. Proceed the extraction point for pickup.
Come on, come here. Come with me. We need to take a boat. Wait for squad mates. Okay, I'll do that. I'll wait for my squad mates. Inside the boat. Wait, is that... Oh, I see. That guy's a boat operator, I see. I see what's going on. But wait, that guy's running all over the place. Which boat am I supposed to take? Is it the one in the middle? Seems to be the case. I mean, this guy's running all over the place. I guess I'll just wait for Alpha and Charlie teams to show me which boat I'm supposed to take. This guy's running around like a headless chicken. Yeah, capture a boat. I guess we'll try all the boats one by one. Alpha and Charlie, do I come to you? What's going on? What do I have to do? Were those the generators? I suppose. Those were huge generators, okay. I see, a simple sniper would not have done the trick. So I guess we can just take any boat, right? I'll start with the one in the middle because I feel like that might just be the way to go, but... Let's take the first one. Let's see if that works. I mean, it is saying that it is pretty much on the way, so I guess we take the first one. I'm not sure. Yeah, I mean, Alpha and Charlie are with me thus far as well, so I guess we are taking the first one then. So it isn't instances like... It's the second one! Hold up, guys, wait for me! Don't leave me! I mean, I can swim there as well, but don't leave me! I wish we could have taken the civilian with us as well. Look at Alpha 2, he's just stuck there, trying to climb the ladder. I hope we don't have to rely on Alpha 2 to get us out. Where the hell is Alpha 1 going? Alpha 1? Where are you going, Alpha 1? Like, are you taking like a different boat or something? What's going on? Do you have to like go and get the hostage or something? Is it because Alpha 2 is stuck? How do I end this level? Like, get a mission success, I mean. Come here. No. Go. Come here. Pilot the boats for us. Come on. Okay, we can't get onto this boat, which means that the only boat we can get onto is the first one. Alpha 2 is stuck trying to climb the ladder, and Alpha 1 is on a completely different boat altogether. I guess we just get to one of the boats and we're good. Move on to boat to capture, wait for squadmates. Squadmates are here. They're on a different boat though. I guess we just head onto the boat and just wait there? Because Alpha 1 seems to like this one, this boat here. So I'll stick with Alpha 1. Okay, yeah, now they're coming to me. That makes sense. Yeah, I don't want to phase into the boat. Charlie 1. Charlie 1 is stuck now. Now what do we do? Is this mission really not going to work unless every single person... Can you move, Charlie 2? Or do I need to like kill you myself for this to work? What do I do now? Do I move over to the other boat and hope that these guys will make it this time? Because somebody or the other seems to consistently be getting stuck somewhere. And then that guy's running all over the place. I don't know what's up with him. He's just a hostage. He's just a civilian. Hi, Charlie, man. Nope. Well, Alpha 1 and 2 are on that boat. What's going on? What do we do now? Am I not supposed to get onto one of these boats? And aren't you guys like supposed to drive it or something? Charlie 1, I'm afraid I'm going to have to kill you here. You've been a loyal...
Charlie 1 is down!
You've been a loyal friend, but with you, I'm unable to progress this mission any further. Let's wait for a while inside this boat and see if Charlie 2 also needs to be taken out. Are we moving along yet? I just hope this does not give me a mission failure. Sorry, Charlie 2.
Charlie's down!
Yep. Now the boat moves. Charlie 2, we missed. Getting shot from. Is that the black lady?
Where am I getting shot from? Alpha 1 is down!
I can't even tell where I'm getting shot from. Oh, there you guys are. Okay. Right, of course, this is bulletproof while we're inside the cable. I guess only Alpha 2 was going to survive anyway. Everything is bulletproof until the 50 caliber weapon arrives. Oh, I managed to shoot him. That's nice. So who else is shooting at me? Oh, there you are. This game is glitched. This game is glitched. I just hope I don't get shot by Alpha 2 and die. Oh, there you are. Who is in that Alpha 2 was shooting at? Oh! Any enemies up there? None from the looks of it. Thought I saw somebody do that. Here. I hear a chopper. But that might just
Bravo,
be
this is Black Widow. We're approaching the LZ. Roger that. All King elements, stand by for extraction. Good work, Bravo.
Since there are no shots being fired at us, Charlie 2, if only you knew how to climb a ladder. I'm sorry. For your loss, it has weighed heavily on all of our shoulders. Anyhow, this is where the Black Widow will come and this is where we wait. King 6, this is Bravo 1. Charlie team has unfortunately been KIA. Alpha 1 is also KIA. Bravo 1 and Alpha 2. Our RTB, awaiting Black Widow's arrival, over and out. Yeah, I sort of wish there was a resolution where I did not have to kill Charlie team, but sort of got stuck there. I mean, that's just the way that this game has been programmed. Can't really do much. I don't know what was up with that obvious uniformed guy who was surrendering as well, saying he's a civilian from the sounds of it. But yeah, I mean, that was that for Mission Helping Hand. It's a pretty straightforward mission, but strange. Pretty strange mission, and in the end, everything considered, having to euthanize the teammates that's a rendering operator. It was a pretty strange mission all in all, but thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end, especially watching me figure the damn thing out. But when we come back next time, we will be covering the final mission of Delta Force 2 in its entirety, Mission Safe Haven. Until then, take care, fare thee well, fellow things.